Ciao a tutti, my name is Marino Forlino and I'm an assistant professor of Italian at Scripps College and also the chair of the Department of Italian and Italian Studies at Scripps. So even though the department is a small department, it is the only department of Italian and Italian Studies at the Claremont Colleges, and I'm very happy also to introduce my colleagues in the department, Professor Sabrina Ovan and Dr. Viviana Pezzera, Dr. Amy Yu Dugdale, and our language assistant, Martina Scatolin. Every year in the department, we have a language assistant coming from Italy who resides here in the colleges, and she organizes activities and plans activities in addition to teaching conversation sessions for practicing what students learn in language classes.
And the activities really range. One time we learned to make gnocchi, another time we prepared tiramisu. We learned to dance the tarantella, which is a traditional dance from the south of Italy in Puglia.
So, talking about the classes and the reason why students take Italians, there's multiple reasons.
I chose to study Italian to better communicate with the Italian side of my family and to be able to hold a conversation with my grandma.
I took Italian so that I could become a better global citizen.
Of course, one has to mention that Italy also has, based on a report by UNESCO, that 60% of the world's art treasures. And so Italian is a key to study and research in the fields of art, art history, literature, archaeology, but also gastronomy and fashion and music and the sciences as well. And among the classes that we offer and the majors and minors, the Department of Italian and Italian Studies offers majors and minors in Italian and majors and minors in Italian Studies. And students, in addition to taking classes in Italian language, they can also take a variety of classes in terms of literature, cinema, and culture tout court. And this is a list of some of the classes that we generally offer. In addition to introductory Italian, intermediate Italian, and advanced Italian, we offer classes like Renaissance Italian literature, the disunification of Italy, contemporary Italy, history of Italian cinema, Italian cinema and literature, Italian literature of gastronomy, and losers in Italian literature. And in addition to these classes, students also get to participate into activities organized by the language assistant and by the faculty members. And this is an example of one of the activities, which was a full theater adaptation of Boccaccio's Decameron, and it was all done in Italian language. And then we also have activities like going to the opera or movie nights, pet expo, like one of the activities that we've done this semester on Zoom, cooking or trivia nights.
Well, thank you very much for your attention, and my colleagues and I look forward to welcoming you in our classes and at Scripps College. Grazie per l'attenzione e ciao a tutti.